Just a quick video today to share this amazing image released by the JWST team to celebrate the third anniversary of this remarkable space telescope. This is the Cat's Paw Nebula, also known as NGC 6334. This huge molecular cloud is around 4,000 light years away towards the constellation Scorpius, and as you can see from the scale on the bottom of the image, this part of the Cat's Paw is around 8 or 9 light years across. If you're having trouble visualizing the paw, try this image from the Spitzer Space Telescope that gives a wider view of this region, although with much less detail than JWST. Massive stars are forming in the gas of the Cat's Paw, and that's one reason astronomers are so interested in studying it. The piece of the nebula circled here resembles a certain famous building in Sydney, and indeed it's referred to as the Opera House. The structure is probably being created by the bright star and star-forming region at the bottom, marked here with an arrow. There's an amazing amount going on in this image, way more than I have time to talk about here, but there is a great article with more detail over at the ESA website, and I'll pop a link in the description. Of course, this is just one example of all the amazing scientific data and incredible images that JWST has been able to capture over the past 3 years, and hopefully we can look forward to many more years of groundbreaking data and stunning pictures of our universe. That's today's video. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.